News 5's Allison Montoya is live for us down in Crittenden, another town hit hard by yesterday's storm. Allison?
Well, Curtis, we're here this evening in Crittenden. As you just mentioned, it's a neighborhood called the Harvesters. And take a look behind me. The tornado rolled through here on Friday, kind of took out everything in its path. And take a look. This home here was ripped in half. And get this, I just talked to the teen who lives there. She says, thank God no one was home at the time when that tornado hit, except for the family dog. Now, when they got back home, though, to find this, they also found the dog, though, alive on the second floor. However, just down the road here in Crittenden, some other animals here weren't so lucky. So take a look at this. At what used to be the McCardle Hidden Stables, located on Old Lexington Road in Crittenden. Now, the owners, Bill and Rhonda, lost everything. Their home, their stables, and their world-class quarter horses. Now, we're also told they lost more than 15 horses Friday when the twister came barreling through their property. Sadly, an older couple who also lived here, 78-year-old Donald Beeman and his wife, 73-year-old Linda, were both killed inside their home. And although Bill and Rhonda were too upset to go on camera, they gave us this. Rhonda says it took 40 years to build all of this and 3 minutes to take it all away. And here's more with Rhonda's sister.
If you've got any of your offspring, if you could maybe find a way to get a horse back to her that is in her lineage, that would be phenomenal. And it's really all I can say. Just give her all the help and support to help her build back her empire, which if you horse people are out there, you know so well that she's given of herself 100% to everybody.
All right, so as we take another live look out here, though, at the neighborhood here in Crittenden and talk more about, though, that farm on Old Lexington Road. Amazingly, I'm told, one yearling was found alive underneath all the debris there. So they do have some hope that they can hopefully one day rebuild that farm. But coming up at 6:30 this evening, I'll have more on how the community is pitching in to help out the family. Reporting live from Crittenden, Allison Montoya, News 5.